We invite you to close your eyes, to block out all distractions, and allow the music to transport you. The Passion Prophecy comes to us from the 53rd chapter of Isaiah, verses 4 and 5. Surely he hath borne our griefs and carried our sorrows. Yet we did esteem him stricken, smitten by God, and afflicted. But he was wounded for our transgressions. He was bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement of our peace was upon him. And with his stripes, we are healed.